call it a bluff right here. There's the second sprayer right there below the horizontal. You can see him going basically level with this vertical spray, the older one, but there's two very new going across. Gen 17 again, just taking another quick video of this, which is remarkable. Right in here, there's that mustache again. And amazing how it curls up the edges. This right-hand side edge is just spectacular. It started as just a spurted cloud, but it's basically folded over on itself. It has that, somehow has that ability to curl over and twist. And you can even see it in these parallels. Look at that beautiful ripple. Look at that wave. Double, look at how they came from that sky, converged, and then made two parallels. So we had a couple days of Santa Ana's where the winds were blowing and we just didn't have any geoengineering. And now, like I said, you can see that one there. This one above, overhead here, an older one, coming from the direction that I'm coming from, which is east, going towards that sunset, heading to the harbor now for 5 o'clock sunset. It is probably 1:45. Mighty spray cloud sunset. Pretty remarkable, pretty beautiful, but pretty spray. I think all that sprayed 100%. Pretty crazy. Anyways, we're on Highway 76 Oceanside, heading towards the coast. Heading over the old flying bridge. The Jan 17th sunset. Yeah.